I have 5 beautiful grandkids. I want to be able to do things with them. I have a husband. I want to be able to do retirement and take fun trips and do things with him. And I know that's going to happen because of my experience with the X10 machine. My name is Belinda, and I am 58 years old. I literally woke up one morning and I couldn't move. I was in horrific pain. You take for granted your ability to get around before you have a knee injury. I didn't want to be dependent on my husband or my children. The treatment that I had for my right knee was different than the treatment I had in my left knee. Five years ago, I had the right knee replaced. With my first knee replacement, the right knee, I did not have the X10 machine. I had the CPM in my at-home recovery. You need someone to put your leg in the device. I could never do it by myself. At times, it was very painful because it's not a natural movement. I had an MUA manipulation on the right knee as well as a total knee replacement on the left knee. When I had my left knee replaced and I was able to use the X10 at home, it was incredible. It was very easy to use, very user friendly. It's only been 7 weeks since my left knee replacement, and I'm doing things at 7 weeks that I couldn't do at 4 months. I'm able to go up and down the stairs. I did that at week 4. I went to the same therapist for both knees, and she knew right away that there was a difference. If knee patients can heal faster and not need pain medication as long, that right there helps with the opioid crisis. That machine moved fluid out of my joints, so I didn't have a lot of swelling. So it just pays for itself in so many ways. I need to be functional because I'm a type 2 diabetic, and so far I've lost 25 pounds because of my knee replacement. I really believe the X10 had a lot to do with that because I can exercise more. I no longer need insulin, and my primary care doctor is just amazed at my progress. And so maybe later in the year she'll be able to take me off all of my medications because I can exercise and walk and do all the things I need to do. And my grandkids, they're full of energy, and I can do things with them and go to the park and go for walks and just be there for them to watch them grow up. And I'm just so excited about that.